What's up, Four Fitness Squad? Your boy's back at it. We're at the gym. I'm gonna show y'all in my training. I'm on day 2, week 3. So we're starting to finish the program. What's up, y'all? I just finished a workout day 3, week 3. But don't click away from this video. Stay to the end. I show y'all me injecting steroids to me. So make sure you wait to the end. And like and subscribe. It's gonna be graphic, so I just want to put a clip here in the beginning of the video so y'all know. Hey, we're gonna be great
today. I got a 6x6 on squats. I'm gonna do 315, and then I got bench, which is 215 for a 2x6, and then a deadlift 380 for a 2x6. So it's squat, bench, and deadlift all in one day. And then I do my own accessories. So I'm gonna do some leg accessories and show y'all. But the main point of the video is make sure y'all do stretches. I'm gonna show you my favorite stretches of what I do warming up and everything. Like, you need to stretch. I've never had a single injury, thank God. Tap on the wheel, supposed to tap on wood, but I ain't got no wood. But yeah, you gotta really stretch. You gotta loosen the body up. If you're all tight and tense, I always feel like I don't move as good. Like, squats don't move, they're harder. If my hips aren't loose enough, I'm straight. It's just garbage. Like, everything's heavy. So anytime, even like when I go for PRs, I always try to like stretch really, like I go deeper than stretching. And same for powerlifting meets, I'll stretch really harder. Like, take 15 or 20 minutes if you got to. Like, hey, gotta stay blessed out here. I hope y'all stay amazing and get stronger. We're gonna be great together. Ah!
I grab a PPG pipe and I do like an RDL exercise to make sure it hits the back of my hand. I do it very slow, and like 15 reps, get a good stretch.
Come on.
There we go. And for that one, I just do like 6 pull-ups. And then I gotta stretch the spine, so I twist and turn a little bit. And yeah. And start putting everything on, get ready for squat.
Here's the best part of the day. It's pre-workout by Wolf as fuck. Got water.
Make sure you use chalk. Make it stronger.